So Cameron Polkin coming out here at 75 pounds in Division One. He's taking on in the red. Gus Legato will be in the red. 75 pounds Division One match is brought to you by the Fence Soap. Kitty's Corner Rugs. And Barbarian Apparel, which you see the athletes currently wearing on their backs. Conquering the impossible, Josh Sesti out the concourse here. Taking care of business. Check him out in Barbarian Apparel. So right now in the green, Polking in the green, Cameron Polking in the green, Licata takes a shot. Now front mixer, Polking runs him over, could be looking for a fall. Polking looking for a fall here at 75 pounds in Division One. Licata fighting underneath, he's got to pick the head up, he's got a minute left to do it. Front mixer, looking for a state title here at Division One, 75 pounds. Readjusting, trying to get chest on chest, and had to pick the head up. Good fight underneath the Legato. Now he's going to have a 5-0 lead. He's going to remain on top. Back around with it. Polking going to try looking for it again. Has a possibly hold. Goes for it again. Front mixer looking for the fall. Looking for a state title. He's got 15 seconds to do it. There it is. There it is. Polking with a state title. Cameron Polking with two mixers to the fall. 75 pounds Eastern Division One state champion here at the OAC 2019. Brought to you by Defense Soap, Smitty's Corner Rugs, and Barbarian Apparel, which is the singles they got on.